Thank you. Husain, I really miss him happily. He was more like a friend in the end. I was with him just 9-10 years before he passed away. We were together in London. He never made us feel, to all the brothers and sisters, there was no dominance as such, like what parents are. One thing I remember as a young person, my both father and mother, they said, never argue with anything. Just listen to people. You agree, you take up those issues. The one which you don't start arguing and fighting about. And I think which has left a deep dent in me. And he was a great person.
Schedule.